Next week, President Obama will be delivering his annual State of the Union address, where he's expected to outline his agenda for the coming year. You know, I was going to make a joke about this story, but I don't think it needs a joke. I think it needs to be slow jam. You know what I'm talking about, Quest?
Yeah, Jimmy, I think you're saying you want to slow jam this news.
That's right. I want to slow jam the news, and I'm not the only one.
Hello, Jimmy. Hello, I'm Governor Mitt Romney, former governor of Massachusetts and Republican candidate for president. And I, too, would like to slow jam this news.
Hit me three times!
In just 4 days, President Obama will speak to the American people about some of the most important issues facing our nation today, from unemployment and debt to immigration reform and education, as well as one of our most pressing concerns, the recent revelations that U.S. citizens have been exposed to widespread NSA wiretapping.
Oh, yeah. President Obama looked the American people up and down and said, I'd tap that. But then NSA whistleblower Edward Snowden whipped out his whistle and started blowing it.
Whistleblowing ain't what it used to be. Just ask the cast of Duck Dynasty.
Of course, the president will also be discussing his health care plan, with many hoping to hear his solutions to some of the issues that have affected its rollout, such as lower than expected enrollment and employees getting dropped from their existing plans, not to mention an Obamacare website that has been riddled with technical problems and glitches.
Mm-mm-mm. Glitch, please. You gotta listen to the Mitt Man. He had a program that worked for the people of Massachusetts. And let's just say it didn't suffer from any performance problems in the hardware department. Yeah.
Things could get scary if you get a fever, like being in a car with Justin Bieber.
As for me, things are going great. In fact, there's a new documentary out on Netflix called Mitt, which is a candid behind-the-scenes look at my two presidential runs. The reviews are in, and so far, they're positive.
You ain't lying, Ramalama Ding Dong. I saw your documentary, it was pretty good. For a while, it looked like you might have had the 2012 election, but then Obama won a second term. I guess it's true what they say. Once you go black, you never go back.
Well, I'm not too concerned with the election anymore. After all, we can't keep living in the past.
Can't keep living in the past. This coming from the guy who got videotaped last week doing the Gangnam Style dance.
Up in Gangnam Style. At the end of the day, we're all Americans and we all want our country to be healthy, strong and prosperous. And that means putting an end to all the partisan bickering in Washington.
Now you just wait a minute, Book of Mormon. You keep talking like that and people are gonna start thinking you're running for president again. I've heard of sloppy seconds, but I ain't never heard of sloppy thirds.
Jimmy, I'm not running again. There are a lot of great candidates for 2016, and I'll be supporting the Republican nominee 100%.
Don't you mean 47%?
That's a low blow, but it's pretty funny.
I had to do it, yeah.
Serve that one on the platter.
We need Washington to clean up its act.
Let's keep America on the right track. The NSA is fine. There ain't no denying. There's still work to do, and Obama keeps trying. Working together, that's what we must do. And that is how we slow jam the news.
Oh, yeah.